If it were done, when 'tis done, then it were well, it were done quickly. If the assassination could tremble up the consequence and catch with his perceived success, that but this blow might be the be-all and the end-all, here, but here, upon this bank and shoal of time, we jump the life to come. But in these cases, we still have judgment here, that we but teach bloody instructions, which being taught return to plague the inventor. This even-handed justice commends the ingredients of our poison chalice to our own lips. He is here in double trust. First, as I am his kinsman and his subject, strong both against the deed, then as his host, who should against his murderers shut the door, not bear the knife myself. Besides, this Duncan has borne his faculties so weak, has been so clear in his great office, that his virtues will plead like angels, trumpet-tongued, against the deep damnation of his taking off. And pity, like a naked newborn babe striding the blast, or heaven's cherubims horsed upon the sightless couriers of the air, shall blow their horrid deed in every eye, then tears shall drown the wind. I have no spur to prick the sides of my intent, but only warping ambition, which overleaps itself and falls on the other. How now? What news?
He has almost supped. Why have you left the chamber?